friends. My name is Huai. You can call me Gina, okay? I'm from AHA International. So after so many lessons in class, I think that I have to make this video to help you increase your vocabulary and increase your habits, good habits in learning English. So I think that this video is very helpful for you. And today I go to school and be absent. So I have to a little free time and to make this video for you. Okay, so I know that after the Tet holiday, you should be very lazy, okay? So I know that you want to speak English well, but you very lazy after the Tet holiday because you feel that I don't like learning English more, okay? Right? So today I want to ask you some questions. What is the best way to improve your vocabulary? The question is very easy, right? It's very easy for you. But I know that you know the correct answer, but you don't do it. Don't follow the rules you set for you, okay? So this is the answer. The correct answer is, what is the best way to improve your vocabulary? So if you ask so many English learners and many English speakers in the world, you know that the best way to improve your vocabulary is listening and speaking in context. And listening and reading can help you increase to build your vocabulary. But you spend too much time from social media. Social media is Facebook or Zello or so many something else, and you spend too much time for go out with my friend, with your friends, and you can online internet. You don't focus on learning English, so you are very lazy to speaking English every day. So the correct answer for me is, if you want to increase to build your vocabulary, you must listen and write down. For example, I usually to be at home and I put on my internet and I come to YouTube and I can watch many video in here. I can watch many video and I see that there are many useful video in English. They speak English very well. I can learn from the many, so many English learner and many English speaker in the world. And you can try my method. It means I input in my brain. I listen many video and I write it down the answer. I write down whatever they say, whatever they speak. And it means that you can improve your memory, you can improve my brain, and you can improve your brain, and I have to brainstorm the correct answer of my question. So, you know that this is common sense. Common sense, but it's not common action. If you try to practice this habit every day, I'm sure that you should be successful in English speaking. English speaking is not very difficult as you see. And you think that it's very difficult to speak English well. But I assure you, I completely agree with, if you want to speak English well, you must listen more and more. And you must reading whatever you listen. Okay, that's all for my video today, and I hope that after this video, you can try to this method, and you can speak English very well. Thank you for listening, and see you the next time. Bye bye.